at that time, if you know, if you were had any talent at all, you could get hired into the government because it was growing so quickly. And I always found, even with my contrary views, because I've always been contrary to ordinary, is that people actually appreciate it, particularly people who are at the deputy minister or minister rank. They get tired of hearing same old, same old, same old. They can hire anybody to do that. But if you've got a good argument, put it out there.